Welcome back, my vassal, to Let's Play Warriors of Orochi 3 Ultimate. Last time we left off, we saved the French. In this episode, we will be talking to these three people, because I don't think I did that in the last episode. Also, I think I swung Z into the lava. Ah! I'm on fire! It's the divine will of heaven! I'm on fire! Look at my hair! This is what happens when you light yourself on fire! But now, back to the action!
あなたの力を借りれば過去へ戻れる。さようにございます。戻りたいか。私が、この世界に招かれた直後、小牧長久手という場所に至った、あの時へ、もう一度、あなた戦いをやり直したい。あの人と共に戦うために。太刀を救うためじゃ、わしも一肌脱ぐか。まあ、美人を放ってもおけんしな。
And we will honor Joan of Arc's wishes by not doing what she says at all. Instead, I have something else that I plan to do today. First off, we will talk to Guo Huai and Sha Ho Ba.
Oh, Kakuha-dono, gobuji de nani yo?
Yo, Kakuai. Sochi wa aikawarazu buji ja nai na.
失礼。お父上は。いや、あの幼女が出て以来行方不明だ。父さんのことだから心配ないとは思うけどな。もっか、捜索中ってやつだ。Well, don't we already have Shaho? No, we don't. I thought we did. Okay, well, we'll have to keep an eye out for any missions that involve Sha Ho Ba, along with a lot of others. And I think I just saw some lag. And for the first time in a while, we're actually not gonna have to go back and check out some weapons, because I did the weapons off screen. So these are the guys that I gave some new weapons. And this is the team we're going in with.
Hasedo no tadakai de Ryomo wa taoreta. Hasedo jo. Tettai suru mikata no shingari honrai Ryomo hodo no meishou.
I got nothing to say. All I want to do is just rescue this guy, increase the size of my army and power, my influence, and then destroy the world. And then I'll take this army with me, and we'll go destroy another world. And then we'll...
さて、どこへ向かったのか。太子児殿、あれよ。龍馬の軍勢に包囲を受けている一軍が。龍馬殿に違いあるまい。急ぎ救援に向かうぞ。今こそ過去を変えるのだ。
And then we'll fuse the remains of both of the worlds, and we'll fuse them together to make the perfect world. Or something like that. Ultimately, we're just gonna blow up a lot of things. No missions, so let's go. I believe the mission in this level is from Lu Mong. So, we have to go save him before we can do that. And Taishichi is a powerhouse. You do not have to worry about much when he's your playable character. But I do not remember what the EX skill for him is. So let me look it up. It is 2. Okay then, I guess that's kind of cool. Alright, we're gonna go this way first because this is the fastest way there. Alright. And I've shown you how Taishi C is good. Let's show you some Nagamasa Adai. You think he'll be your average spear user? He is not. Unlike most spear users, he doesn't attack with piercing, he attacks with slashing damage. He's also very fast for most spear users.
So, mother.
And they go and destroy the bridge. And I believe Kotaro Fuma is going to disappear, so. Oh wow, that attack is actually pretty useful. I might want to keep that one in mind. Alright, so he just leaves. Which means we gotta figure out a way to get around. So far, so good. With Nagamasa's eye, you can pretty much just charge through anybody without having to worry about too much. And I know it gets boring me just talking about the characters, but right now that's all I've got to say. I have a couple of things I want to talk about, but I think I'll save that for another episode, or I might save it for later in this one. You never know. This level's a little long. Oh, come on, I pushed the button. Well, I guess I will see you guys when I get back across the bridge. Alright, I'm back. And charging through just as many enemies as before. Ooh, a box. Didn't notice that box. Got item! Alright, who's next on my list of people to kill? Apparently those guys. So, I ran out of things to talk about, and I've already explained how the characters work, so I guess I'll talk about why I've been neglecting making videos yet again. So, I missed out on Monday and Tuesday's upload, and I'm working on a video right now on Wednesday.
Miss.
So, I doubt this video will be up on Wednesday, but hey, the video will be up at the first moment I can get it up. And the important thing that I've been working on, this special video that I've been hiding in the dark, I've got the script almost done. Like, all I've got to do is basically just start recording, try a couple of jokes maybe. So, once all that's done, you will see something a little different on the channel. The five or six of you that watch this channel. Goodwill to the five of you, and the other, like, 88 that keep coming back here. Okay, this is a standing. It's more powerful, but it's also more useless. Tea Party Laser Beam. Everybody knows this move. Everybody knows to never misjudge Kaguya's offensive power. Also, everybody knows that I have no idea what's going on right now. Because I was too busy killing people, I got distracted. So who do we have with us? Lumong, Taishi Xiong, Chinwu, Hisamasa Azai. Okay, that's probably about what I expected. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was probably similar to that. Dynamic poise! I found a name! Now all I gotta do is name the rest of the moves. I've made it my personal mission to name at least one move for every character in the game. Even though I'll probably end up changing the move at some point. Lumong, come back here. You're straying too far away. It's hard to protect you when you're this far ahead of me. I'm finally up front. And if you think we'll be able to go back the way we came, you probably have said, yeah. They lit the bridge on fire. I knew going back the way we came was a bad idea. There was a ninja right inside the base. We should go this way. What? Lumong, why did you go inside that base? We don't need anything inside the base. Alright, Lumong, I don't understand your life choices, but I'll try to understand them in the future. Alright, please drop experience. Yes. I'm loving that attack. I think that's the one that's gonna get a name. I'm gonna choose to go down because down sounds like it'll be the fastest way to go. And there's a little bit of lag again. Oh, we trapped in the bay, so they just closed one door. That was their trap. Alright. What's next? You gonna close another door on us? That doesn't really do anything against us? I'll kill all your defense captains if that's what it takes.
お前こそ真の三国武装だ。
Alright, we gotta go this way. I hear some people need to find out what a tea party is. So, or we can, let's do the full thing. Tea party, laser beam. Not just laser beam, we need the tea party too. They wanted to know what a tea party was. The laser beam for extra. What did I call that move? The dynamic poise. That's what I named it. Dynamic poise. Scream to the heavens. Charger Lance. Aerial Strike. Charger Lance. Tea Party. Laser Beam. Charger Land. This is getting fun. So this is what it's like for the character that spams the move. When we're just using the same move over and over again. This is how annoyed they get. They just have to keep shouting out the same name over and 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 over again. I'm now one step closer to knowing what it's like to be an anime character. Alright, what did you do? What is that? Charger Lance. Rockstar Laser Party.
この槍にかけて。
It's time for a million! It's time for a million! Tea party, laser beam! I got him in the air while he was frozen. That's actually not all that common. Just gonna take this fever while I got it. I used that fever to get a lot of experience.
信義を貫け。一は自ら。いろいろと尋ねたいこともあるが、俺は急ぎ長谷道場に向かわねばならん。両毛殿、これだけは信じてくれ。たとえ長谷道で危機に陥ったとしても、必ず俺たちが助けに行くと。承知した。太子寺殿が信義を違えるはずがない。では。
これにて、これで過去は変わった。今度こそ、ヨモ殿を救うのだ。よし。Alright. We didn't get any new characters, but we've gotten two new levels in this episode. So I think it's been pretty productive. And we got a new costume for Taishi Tsi, Nagamasa Azai. And nothing new for Kaguya. And with this, I believe we'll be able to finish up Chapter 1. I believe the only thing left in Chapter 1 is to... Oh wait, no, this isn't even for a level in Chapter 1. The Battle of Hasedo in Chapter 2. I do believe that there are a couple of levels that aren't quite yet listed that are supposed to be here. I believe they're all in the bottom. But next time, when we come back, we will be doing the Battle of Hasedo Redux. And, Well, from there, I can only imagine that things are about to get interesting. So until the next video, get back to work, clean those toilets nice and sparkly.